Wait till you're announced. We've not yet lost all our graces. The hounds will stay in chains. Look upon your greatness as you'll send the call out, 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 send the call out,
yeah. Living in cities with no explanation. Stuck in this place, a better house, and it's the destination. Your living situation is the worst, but I don't stop you from leaving the store with the newest purse.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back. We are just southeast of Tonopah, and as we were driving down, we saw this giant mountain of workings. So, pulled off on the side, gonna check them out. We got our first couple holes over here. They look like they're just
we'll see.
They got some wood. It looks like they're box square sets.
But so starting out to be a good morning. We got some good coffee from Tonopah. We got some microwaved breakfast sandwiches, which is the best.
Breakfast of champions.
And then headed just probably 2 miles outside of Tonopah and found some shafts. Wow, dude, that's forever.
Yeah, that's older, Hank.
This is what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What the?
Yeah, I never heard it hit the ground.
Dude, we gotta do that one more time. That was crazy.
So, yeah, these holes are pretty epic. Hoping up there there'll be a portal that we can go in. Not really looking for something just to drop straight vertically in. But we got a sweet view here. Look out there, you got your solar farm.
Let's go check this thing out.
Ain't no thing.
Looks like it was a magazine or something. Some kind of storage.
It's pretty cool though.
Pretty cool. We're gonna be heading up over there, there, and up there. This hole goes forever. But I found this pile of core samples. Ryan found it. Super old motor.
All right, so we walked around in there. We're gonna drive around the corner and hike up to this guy. And then we're gonna hike up to that guy. And then there's one over there. I think that might go. I mean, I'm pretty sure that goes. Fingers crossed.
Yep.
Yeah, fuck yeah, dude. No need to sprint up the mountains today.
Yeah, it's like a cute.
Tanks back there, they fight for lines.
Dude, old canteen.
Oh, cool.
An old school canteen.
First portal.
Let's run it.
Sweet.
Oh, it's warm.
Fresh cat food, dude.
Yep. Well, not too fresh. A little stoppage. Some rails with a
gobbing up there.
It looks like it went down. Yeah, dude, there's a ladder. Some other stuff. I say let's run this. This whole thing's an overhang going down, dude.
Sick.
All false. It's all just stoked out. Oh yeah.
I'm crazy sick, dude.
It's not that far.
Yeah, if you can just stand there for a second right there, dude.
Looks like there was a chute up there.
Oh, you.
I think that's a plug, like a platform right there. Cool find so far.
Yeah, this thing's huge.
First chute coming down.
I'm not sure. Where's the chute coming?
What do you think, guys? Yeah. Yeah, you want to see up there? All right.
Try and get this for you.
Can you get a little tight on
Yep.
Your...
Oh, man. All right, we on.
We on. Let's turn this around.
Okay. Oh, sick. Oh, sick.
Oh, it's just plugged right there, but dude, oh. The ladder gave way, guys. That was, look at this gobbing. Dude, it's pretty cool up here. I'm gonna run it up and see if it goes, but.
Let me know, man. If it does, I'll come up.
Yeah, I think you should come up, dude. It's just cool. It runs in like this vein out.
All right. Tori just said it was sick up there, so we're gonna give it a shot going up. Loose at the top. Oh man, yeah, look at the plug right there for the chute. But this is where the ore chute comes out. This is crazy. Oh, what's up, dude? This is wild. Oh yeah, it just keeps going.
All that bit?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, this right here, it went down, dude.
Oh sick.
A vent or a chute right here.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be nice on the hands and feet.
Oh yeah, the air vent.
Crazy. Yeah, dude. Wow, this is wild.
Keeps going.
This is crazy.
I don't want to crawl down there though.
It's just tiny, dude. Oh yeah, no way. We actually might even hit it on that lower section. Yeah.
Sick, dude.
Dude, that was tight. Oh no, which hole? That thing goes. That one goes way down too.
I think
dude.
It runs down to what we were walking.
Yeah,
on.
I think so too. Well, I think we'll see more holes shooting up. Oh, going backwards, that one was the way.
That was it, yeah.
Okay. Yes, sir. Oh, this is so cool, man.
Down the ladder he goes to free his mind and find his soul.
It's a good thing I know that there's a bottom here.
Sick. Nice, here we go. So tight.
Welcome back.
That was a scary little drop, dude. You can't see anything.
Yeah. All right, we're back down to the main attic that we came in on. And this is one of the things, chutes we were looking down on from up above that we were crawling through.
This is
and it just keeps going down. Looks like it's plugged.
Oh, airflow though.
Yeah, yep.
Dude, look at this little baby ladder down here.
Oh yeah.
Little baby ladder.
It's probably what we were looking down on.
Oh, we got another
overhang. The ladder that goes really nowhere down there.
I think it kept going, dude. I think it's plugged.
Yeah, I can see way down.
Yeah, it's
maybe plugged. Like 50 feet.
Oh, hi, little bat. Little guy right here.
He's sleeping.
You're a little tired guy. Whoa. It's a little pocket here.
We got some shorties in here, dude. They need a little step ladder.
I know. It actually feels warm in here today because it's so cold outside.
It feels nice, man. My hands were getting cold on the way up.
Yep.
My little fingers. Dude, so many.
Jeez.
We're cleaning it up.
It dusted me out.
Dude, it's
also crumbly. Hey, you should. All our stuff is up here too though.
Can't hear you.
All our stuff is up here.
What stuff?
Oh, just kidding. Never mind.
That's what we just came down to see Ryan.
Sick. Some fresh air coming out of this portal. See where this is. Sick. So bright. So bright. Oh, my eyes. My eyes. I don't know what to do. I'm blind. Here comes Ryan. Dude, it's so bright.
Dude, I didn't see anything. I was super sick.
Yeah. We're gonna run back and check those drifts out in a second.
Yeah, heck yeah.
All right, we're gonna find our way back, check out these drifts real quick, and then find our way up. It is Halloween. Hopefully we find something spooky in here.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, heading down the left chute over here. Opens up to a giant, big stope, but not super big. Goes down to, got some gobbing up there. There's a little bat on the roof.
I don't know what we're looking down on.
Yeah. Look at this tiny little pillar. It's kind of cool. Dang, dude. This thing is pretty nice. Oh, sick. Dude. That's super cool.
Let's see if this goes anywhere.
It's not used to.
Oh yeah.
It goes down.
Oh my gosh, this thing. This is so sweet.
Hey, get on it, dig it out.
This is all overhang.
So it just goes out of this pocket.
Yeah, it stops right there. Air ducts though. They probably ran over to the other one. That's probably where they came out.
Well, we ran as far as we're gonna go on this one. The stoping action goes for a ways, but we're not gonna go down that today.
Yeah.
So we're gonna head out to get some air. And we'll head up the hill and go into the next one. And then we'll go to that one on the cliff. See if that goes anywhere. Tight. Tight. Oh, yeah.
There's a couple stops right there.
That's pretty cool.
Well, just standing on that and working.
Might go up there just to see.
Try it, dude.
Mine rat activities.
Oh, maybe not. This is all sand. I just gotta be careful going up it.
Not to pull and stuff too much.
Yeah, if so, you're not falling like that
anywhere. Yeah.
Oh, chill.
Everything was pretty. Just another giant stope that goes underneath back to where we're walking, I think. Yeah, sure enough. It goes up, but it's collapsed up there.
Here if you fall.
I'm here.
All right, we're back at the entrance. We're gonna run this guy left, see what it does. Looks like it takes us to old battery.
cool natural
fissure.
I believe this is what it's called. I don't know.
Looks like it was some kind of...
Oh, dude.
That's cool. Wild.
Might be it.
This is
it, huh?
This is all overhang.
Overhang.
This is all overhang.
Oh, yeah. Except for right here. Oh, my gosh. Looks like there's a way in from over there.
Yeah, this is all just
overhang. Yeah, it's all overhang, dude.
So looks like a, just a big stoked out section.
Somewhere in the desert. I don't know where.
It's right there. What are you talking about? I can see it.
Yeah, the woods down here.
Yep. Oh, it's a mine, dude. It's a mine.
Oh, right? Boy.
It's massive.
Oh,
dude.
Boy.
Nice.
All right.
All right. Just went in that big portal. That was quite the hike into it.
I hope it's not like faced out here.
I know. It's crazy where they've started like strip mining. You can see the tracks coming out and massive holes and chutes all over the place, so they must have destroyed a big part of the mine. It must have gone that way for a while. Please, please. Nice.
Yeah, dude, it goes well.
Cool.
Let's run right.
Right, right.
Oh, look at that bat. It's a different kind than those other ones. It looks like the vampire bat. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, that guy's big too, dude.
Hold like a door.
Yeah.
glove set of gloves there.
Old pop top Budweiser.
Oh, nice. Heck yeah. Can't make out the writing.
Oh, another huge bat.
They're supposed to hang their stuff.
Or hats or something.
Dude, there's bats everywhere. Another huge one right there. They're big, too.
Oh, yeah, look at that. You want to keep going down this main one and then come back in the piece? Look, that goes ways as
Absolutely.
Well.
Let's run it.
Looks like he was flying at my face. He looks got real stable.
Yeah.
Another bad guy, dude.
Thing goes everywhere. Oh, so it's like they were starting to fill this in. So it looks like they were backfilling old wood. This thing.
Dude, dynamite fuse.
Kind of fuse?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Nice. Looks like it ends right here. Yeah, just faces out. Cool.
Pretty sweet though.
Alright, we'll run back and we'll start taking those rights and lefts.
Yeah.
All right, we're back taking the left.
Again, very stale, very dry.
Yeah.
Those big old bats. Ooh, that looks like you got rabies.
Oh, that's that Corona. That coronavirus bat.
Take a bite.
Whatever this is what they're going for. Whatever that is.
Hey, fuck you. Harvard.
That looks old.
Yeah,
might have been some kind of.
You have a barrel or something for it? No barrel.
Oh, that's that carbide can, I think. For their lanterns.
I think
and
it
stuff.
Has like part of the logo still on it.
I think. Oh, yeah. That's cool. Nice.
Just keep going.
This is what they're gonna run. Feel air all of a sudden, a little bit.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Goes. Take it first?
Yeah, we'll go right and come back with something.
All over the wall. I don't know what that is.
I don't know. Paper? Wood? Looks like it just faces out right there. Oh, man.
Oh. Yeah, this phase is nothing out of here.
Back to the three-way. We're gonna go down the middle. And it just stops right there as well. Nope. So we'll go down this way. Left side.
might fix that right there, go around the corner. Go around the corner. That faces out right here. The big old X marks the spot.
Yep. They're going for this crumbly brown stuff.
We'll run back and run the drifts, go in the... Some old school potato chips.
I thought it was a yearling.
Back to this one, see if it goes.
There's a crazy overhang here. It's crazy overhang. It goes about 30 feet down there, 40 feet.
Don't collapse now. What the hell is, there's a dead something.
Big dead bird or penguin.
Something got a meal.
It looks like an owl.
It's like a hawk or something.
Yeah.
That just ends right here.
Oh yeah, dude, an owl. I mean, it's been dead from this side. Dude, from over here, look like dynamite.
Well, there's dynamite
wire on.
Back to the main.
Yep. Now we're going left now. Running up here, big stope. It's cool. Getting tight. It's like same thing. They're filling it, and probably someone came back in to test. It opens up again right here. But then faces out. So
well, guys, that's probably gonna be it for us for today.
Another super cool adventure out here in Goldfield.
Well, by Tonopah, actually.
Tonopah.
But yeah, found some cool stuff. Got to get into a mine. Saw some bats, saw some interesting stuff. We're gonna head out now back to the Alkali Hot Springs and
take a soak.
Get a soak and drink a cold one and head on back to Keeler.
Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you on the next adventure.
Till next time. Love Peace. Your adventure.
Money don't come easy. Shit. And friends don't either. Remember eating on the floor, almost pouring no cable. But some reason got cousin skater. Living better, the family all straight. In good hands, that's all state. They play with us, to them it's all games. But to come from where I'm from, it's a long way.
We live in cities. You'll never see on screen. Our very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Living in the
team is. Straight to the top, yeah, you know what the dream is. Came up with a scheme quick, a multi-million dollar one. When you're back against the wall, tell me who you calling on. The fam, the squad, the team, I mean. We was broke sharing jeans, now we on the big screen. Heartbreakers, we was the one getting our hearts broke. Open up my mind, it's like God spoke. He told me everything I needed to know. A young concrete rose with no water to grow. But now we in full bloom when we walk in the room. People already know what we trying to do. Oh,
we live in cities you'll never see on screen. Not very pretty, but we sure know how to run things. Live in the ruins of a palace within my dreams. And you know we're on each other's team. I'm kinda over getting told to throw my hands up.